movement. We're alone now, Jedi. Enemy contact. Ah! Yeah, okay. Ah! Yeah, someone else take a hit. Don't let him do that. I can take you out. No problem.
Catch him.
You can't beat us. I can beat him. You're going down. I won't let up.
Hey now. What is it? I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Yeah!
BD-1, over here. Things are pretty cute. I've never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. In the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Thank you.
little help.
Never seen that before.
Thanks.
Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. Find something?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, it comes the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosia tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Good job. There's more spheres around here? Me too. Let's keep checking. Yeah, time to look for more spheres. gotta be another spear somewhere. Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. And Zeffo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. Thank you.
This was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. Zeffo crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. This guardian was destroyed long ago. Come back here. Something we can use?
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
then? What's that, BD-1? This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zeffo Force users.
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.